was no cry. Let's wash it away and remember the good times. And I'm on the motorway. It's a sunroof kind of day. 5 years ago in May. It's not on Skeletons, which is the album I've just released, but I wanted to try out some new stuff that I'm working on for the second album. So Skeletons I released last October, and there's been a few singles from it as well. And one of the tracks, I got a little bit, I'm a Eurovision fan, any Eurovision fans? Yay! Oh, that was a safe bet. I'm a massive Eurovision fan, and this song was originally about 4:50, and I decided I was going to cut it down to 3 minutes and enter it for Eurovision. And it didn't get selected, but I was just like, I'm going to have the full Eurovision entry treatment, and I emailed Seventh Heaven, who are incredible, and they've done some amazing work with Conliff and lots of other Eurovision artists, and also people like Kylie and Cher and so on. And so this is the Seventh Heaven version of Marmalade.
Stages, the thing.
I'm doing a little bit of a song which is on the Skeletons album, and then it sort of segues into something that I think you will know.
Is it Kylie?
It's not Kylie. Not that I haven't considered that. Like, I sort of thought I quite like a cracker Je ne sais pas pourquoi, but that's not what I'm doing tonight.
Do it. No, you have to do it now, man.
No, I've teased you now, haven't I? Okay.
Thank you.
here in my head. This is the thing, I released this like during lockdown, and like by the time it's come to being able to perform songs off it, I kind of don't want to anymore because I'm bored. But this song is, I wrote this song about my mum who passed away in 2013, and I didn't write any songs for a good, I don't know, 5-6 years or something, and then this came. And I was gonna do, like, talking about doing thematic albums, like Lara, I was gonna do an album which was just about the stages of death. Can you imagine? That isn't what the album's ended up being. Oh, yeah. It only has two songs about death.
Can we have that album, please? I need that album.
Sorry?
I need that album.
Oh, maybe I'll make it. Just for you.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is called Mothership.
Changed every
This is another Seventh Heaven remix, and the original is on the album. And this song has got me into so much trouble. So, before I have got, you can get my PayPal details. I really believe in a physical format, and for me, it's CD. This has 28 colour pages with lots of the artwork that you're going to see on there. And, when you listen to the album, it's very kind of thematic and chronological. And the song that precedes this next song, that was the bit that I did before CLOUDBUSTING, 1994. So it's kind of about me coming out of school. Then this next song, I wrote about coming out on the scene and being flavour of the month and not realising it was because of my age. And then suddenly realising, I'm getting a bit older, and you know, certain people on the scene don't seem to be paying me as much attention as they were. So I wrote this song, it's called I Will Be Your Child Tonight. This has got me banned from some venues, so I might get banned tonight. And then Seventh Heaven like danced it up, and now it's something else. So I hope you get it in the vein that it was written, and this is I Will Be Your Child Tonight.
So naive, just raising you. for Tophy Time! Tophy, where can everyone find you on socials?
You can find me at tophydye.com, and everything is just at tophydye on Insta, Twitter, everything.
Grindr.
You can't forget Grindr, we're in Vauxhall.
I'm not actually on Grindr.
Ooh, controversial. Okay, everyone, we thought before Tophy finished the set, we would do a little iconic gay duet.
Oh.
Which we only rehearsed yesterday, very late in the evening. And we hope you guys like it. The introduction says it all. You all know exactly what this song is.
Oh, come on. Okay.
To discover a little something to make me sweeter. Oh, baby, refrain from breaking my heart. I'm so in love with you. I'll be forever. You give me no reason why you're making me work so hard. That you give me no, that you give me no, that you give me no, that you give me no. So I hear you calling, oh baby, that you give me no reason why you're making me work so hard.